I am Maya Fuster-Morey. I am part of IGOPNET, which is belong to the Autonomous University of Barcelona. We are one of the partners of the Peer-to-Peer Value Project. The Peer-to-Peer Value Project has three main legs. One is on research, another one is on development, another one is in communication and community building. The one on research has been led by the work on research has been led by the IGOPNET. And basically, we are coordinating different type of research on very plural methods like digital ethnography or statistical analysis of 300 cases, or agent-based simulation, a survey, like we are going to be crossing the results of this different type of research, and the results of it are going to inform the development of a technopolitical platform for collaboration. I think Peer-to-Peer Value Project is one of the more truly multidisciplinary research I have ever participated. I have never participated into a research which has such a diverse type of research methods, from a statistical analysis of 300 cases to digital ethnography, to agent-based simulation, to surveys, to communicate action participation methodologies, to communicate and inject the knowledge from the practice. It's truly, truly multidisciplinary. I think it's really unique in these terms. And the second element is very unique because it's a research that is not only resulting into results that are going to inject with theory. We are going to develop theory about collaborative production, and we are going to inject with the academic community around it, but importantly, the results of our research are going to be used for the design of a platform. So it's very much of an experience in which it's like building software, like in the sense of you have to see if the software actually runs. So you have to see if the research is actually like resulting into a platform that actually generating participation. So if we don't perform well the research, there is not going to be participation in practice. So I think it's the first time that I can actually track so closely the impact of a research in this way. And I think the third unique element of this project is the question of combining the very different sources of knowledge, in the sense of I think this element that a third leg of the project to be communication and community engagement is very important, in the sense of not restricting the work only to the members of the consortium, or restricting to the work of university groups or software developers groups, but also engaging the knowledge from the practice and it's a project that at the end it has a political goal, in the sense of its goal is to develop theory and develop tools and facilitate the networking for a creation of commons and digital commons and promote the collaboration in society in a context of high political crisis, in which the state is having very, very big limitations in to solve the consequences of the economic crisis, in the sense of organizing the needs of people to promote the capacity of civil society to organize in order to solve these needs and create commons around it. It's truly like very timely and very relevant, and also not only in a context of political crisis, but also in a context of huge economic crisis in Europe, no? In this context, to promote sustainable communities that are able to facilitate the needs of the people in tech and other forms of productions which are more empowering people. I think it's a it's a political and social goal that is very valuable. I like to think about this project as a project that is facilitated by six partners, which are the members of the consortium, but it's a facilitation process in which we aim to engage a much larger ecosystem of people, in the sense of we are going to inject both through the research in terms of using action participation research methodologies, or we are going to inject through all the activities on dissemination. We plan to inject the peer-to-peer wall and the different communities around it, and so there are going to be many different entrances to inject with the project, and also adapted to the different profiles and willingness and capacity or resources to willingness to contribute. And so I very much encourage you to participate and point you to don't see the project as something that is like of the people who is facilitating it, but as a process in which it's open and as an ecosystem of many kind of types of contributions.